old Rand, I wanted it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the one that Rand makes. Whoa, hello, Rock. It is. Oh, I was waiting for that. Until you have your first mishap.
Yeah, that's true.
Take off flap.
See, here comes to land.
That was better.
That was better. All right, let's go.
Timer cleared.
Oh, the wind's perfect right now.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you. Fast low pass from the left, right in front of us. Oh, that's right, we've got the same fans. It's just you've got two. That turn, jeez. I don't think I'm doing touch and goes today, it's too bouncy. At the end of this pass, I'm climbing up. Going straight up. Don't eat up your battery though. All over the place. Yeah. Nice. I'm going to do a pass from the left. I mean, from the right, not left. Going up. A little toasty.
That's toasty. All right, I'm gonna land it. Good pass.
Time remaining. 1 minute.
Last one, Joanne. Nice, Frank. Nice job.
Man, it was like full runner.
It was bouncing all over. Uh-huh. Right. We're just wallowing.
Yeah. It would just like keep getting pushed and I had to like use rudder to push.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And a 6 foot fly. Alright, let me see what this approach is like. That's not too bad. Whoa, yeah, it is right there, shit. I think this is a flat free landing. There we go. Jeez, that's warm. I think a lot of it has to do with the ambient temperature too. It's pushing 80 right now. I think it has to be. And it's been in the sun. And this thing's fun. Especially since the wind's dying down.
I don't give a shit.